Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to WrestleMania!
You are looking live at the jam-packed Sun Life Stadium in Miami.
He's been a part of WrestleMania history.
Oh man, it was a dream come true. And to actually be a part of it in some form or fashion, I mean, hey, I'm just happy.
Hey man, it's well, man. Yeah, let's do this. I'm excited.
Knowing that I was going to perform in my hometown, the anticipation was crazy. My phone was blowing off the ring as well as all my colleagues. When you say music goes hand in hand with the WWE, my music definitely goes hand in hand with the WWE. Bringing out The Rock, I definitely felt like a rock star. It's always amazing to know that, you know, him being from Miami, it definitely just takes it over the top as well.
Flo Rida has a great energy to him, which is why he's an international superstar.
I mean, he lets you know definitely, I mean, you don't want to mess with him, that you know you mess with him, you're going down for the count.
That night, you know, I think like 70,000 fans or more were out there. The whole stage setup was just crazy. First time I ever seen palm trees in a stadium. Fireworks, I mean, just a ball of energy.
I mean, it's gonna be something I wanna flip back to and, you know, one day just show my kids, because I mean, this is something I definitely hold to my heart.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome multi-platinum recording artist, international superstar, and Miami's own, Flo Rida!